Natalie Bastonek.
And I'm Danica Horace.
And today is Wednesday, September 11th. The Powder Puff game is today. Be there or be square.
Now onto the pledge, a moment of silence, followed by a reflection of the events that took place 23 years ago before we head to the desk with Ava and Brett.
Bippity boppity bye!
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Take two and two, one. This is as close as we can get to the base of the World Trade Center. You can see the firemen assembled here, the police officers, FBI agents, and you can see the two towers. A huge explosion now, raining debris on all of us. We better get out of the way.
Hello. My name is John Napolitano, and I'm the father of fallen firefighter, Lieutenant John Philip Napolitano, Rescue 2. My son was part of the elite rescue units that responded to the Trade Center on 9/11. In Palm Beach Gardens, when they got a piece of the Trade Center steel, I was at the ceremony when the steel arrived, and I feel a hand on my back and crying, and she says, "He saved me." And she went on to explain that they were trapped behind some debris. And he was the first firefighter she saw that got the debris out of the way so that they can get out. And she got out of the building. She says that she remembers my son's face. There's over 3,000 stories of that day in September. It's something that we should never forget to honor. Honor those that died in our place, because those attacks could have happened anywhere, so those victims could have been us. I would hope that there's never, ever again a tragedy like that for us to be one family again, because that's what we are. And on 9/11, when my son was asked to put his life on the line and he went into that North Tower, he didn't ask about the people he was asked to save, and he made the supreme sacrifice.
Good morning, Spanish River. I'm Brett Kapicki.
And I'm Eva Mallett.
And happy third day of HOCO Week.
Come out today at both lunches to participate and compete in partner relays. Now Brett's going to start us off.
Seniors, by now you should have either received or picked up your Powder Puff shirt. If you still have not picked it up, please go to room 8126 during lunch or 7th period to pick it up from Miss LaBelle. Juniors, if you ordered a Powder Puff shirt on School Cash Online, please come to room 8174, Mrs. Ramirez's room today, to pick up your Powder Puff shirt. Also, junior boys and girls participating in Powder Puff need to meet Ms. Clave and Ms. Ramirez in Portable 5 at 5 p.m. today, Wednesday, September 11th. Juniors, don't forget the last day to sign up for the PSAT is Sunday, October 15th, 2024, through your English teacher's Google Classroom. The first Science Olympiad meeting will be today, 9/11, in Ms. Fish's room, 7108 during both lunches. Hope to see you there. Now back to Ava.
Interested in getting community service hours? Interested in teens' mental health? Join Kids Who Care after school in room 8162 at 3 p.m. today, Wednesday, September 11th, for a fun speaker and activity. Earn community service hours, make new friends, and make a change in the community. Join the Google Classroom with the code 4KOOBLY. Join No Place for Hate using Google Classroom code KZ7BVOA and at our first official meeting today, Wednesday, September 11th, in room 1118 after school. Email Ms. Della Roca at risa.delaroca@palmbeachschools.org for more information. We can't wait to see you all there. Attention students, Friday will be our first pep rally. Please look at the assigned student sections and the exit procedures for when the pep rally is over. Freshmen, you will exit to your right and then head right to the cafeteria. Sophomores, you will exit left into the PE hallway and then head out to the doors by the boys' locker room and then towards the theater. Juniors, you will exit left out of the side door facing the chorus room. And seniors, you will exit out of the gym lobby area. Students, make sure that you do not push and treat everyone with respect during the rally as we exit the rally. Everyone must have a student ID on to enter for the pep rally. Now on to Coach Jones for more pep rally details.
Morning, Spanish River. Coach Jones here, standing in a gym, a place that we're all going to be on Friday, right? End of Spirit Week. Pep rally in the gym, all four classes. Freshmen, behind me sophomores, across the way juniors, over here seniors. Some of you may not know what that is, but it's the way that we end our pep rally after the alma mater, which is on that wall over there. We'll all sing that together. We'll have an energy-based competition. Freshmen and sophomores, juniors and seniors, we're all competing against each other, but I'm watching throughout this whole pep rally for respect, everyone respecting everyone, and then we'll have that final piece. So give me your energy, give me your excitement, give me your enthusiasm, and possibly maybe your class wins the first stick of the 24-25 school year. Let the river flow.
There will be a boys soccer informational meeting today, Wednesday, September 11th, in room 8171. This is for any boys interested in trying out for the soccer team. Kindness Matters 365 will be having their first meeting of the year on Monday, September 16th, from 3 to 3:30 p.m. in Mrs. Ramirez's room, 8174. Come out to learn more about Kindness Matters and what to expect for this upcoming year. All are welcome. Mark your calendar. The very first LLS Leukemia and Lymphoma Society meeting will take place in room 1151 directly after school on Monday, September 16th. We will be doing an activity, so community service will be earned. Join our Google Classroom for more information with the code 4B7VRYL. Now back to Ava.
Spanish River Psychology Club will be having their first meeting of the year on Tuesday, September 17th at 3 p.m. in room 1143. They will be going over important information about the club's application and membership changes for the upcoming school year. You can join the Google Classroom with class code 43Z3WNN. If you have any questions, contact Ms. Salzman at jessica.salzman@palmbeachschools.org. Attention all girls interested in flag football. The girls' flag football team is gearing up for the upcoming spring season. Whether you're a returning player or new to the sport, everyone is welcome to join. Make sure to join the Remind with the code SRHSFLAG at SRHSFLAG for all updates on practices and important information. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to Coach Drew at riverflagfootball@gmail.com. Join now to get a head start before tryouts in January. See you on the field. Attention all girls interested in joining the lacrosse team. The girls' lacrosse team is holding conditioning every Friday in the weightlifting room from 3:15 to 4:45 to get on that grind. If you're interested in playing in the spring, please make your best effort to go to the conditioning. All new and returning players are welcome. You must have your Activate packet, your Activate done to participate in the conditioning. Now back to Brett.
Join the theater department on Tuesday, September 17th from 3:30 p.m. to 4 p.m. in room 3 p.m. to 4 p.m. in room 4109 for an exciting informational meeting about our upcoming theater district competition. Whether you're passionate about acting, singing in musical theater, or designing technical aspects like costumes, makeup, and set design, this is your chance to learn more and get involved. Don't miss out on this opportunity to show your talents and participate in something spectacular. Come out to the Shark Pit tonight at 6 p.m. to watch the highly anticipated Powder Puff game. This is one of the best traditions in Spanish River history. The girls will play football and the boys will cheer. It's $5 cash at the gate. Can't wait to see you there. Hey Sharks, Carnival Lunch is tomorrow, Thursday, 9/12. Remember to bring your cash and small bills to pay for your appetite. Remember, there is only one lunch tomorrow. Now to Ava with homecoming dance details.
Attention Sharks! If you purchase a homecoming ticket but did not receive it, please come to 1140 during either lunch to pick up your ticket. Attending the homecoming dance? Listen up. The dance will start at 6 p.m. on Saturday, 9/14, and will end promptly at 10 p.m. You must bring your ID. Please do not bring any bags. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Collins or Ms. Lawfer in 1140. That's all we have for you today, Spanish River.
Thank you for watching.
Don't forget to show up tonight to cheer on your class during the games and dances.
We can't wait to see all of you today in your class jerseys or workout gear.
Thank you.